Your four-wheel drive transfer case has four mode positions to let you take full advantage of some unique off-road capabilities. 2H or two-wheel drive high range, 4H or four-wheel drive high range, N or neutral, and 4L or four-wheel drive low range. Now, for normal street and highway driving on hard-surfaced roads, always use the 2H position. 4H and 4L modes give you extra traction for off-road driving on loose, slippery surfaces like snow or sand. You can shift between 2H and 4H with the vehicle stopped or in motion. When in motion, the transfer case will engage or disengage faster if you momentarily let up on the accelerator pedal after completing the shift. Apply a constant force while shifting the transfer case lever. You can only shift between 4H and 4L while slowly rolling at 2 to 3 miles per hour or 3 to 5 kilometers per hour. Shift an automatic or manual transmission into neutral while rolling, or for a manual, simply press the clutch pedal. Then, shift the transfer case lever firmly into the desired position. Now you can shift back into drive. You may hear some noise momentarily during the shift from 4H to 4L. However, because 4L is geared for maximum torque and pulling power, you should never exceed 25 miles per hour or 40 kilometers per hour with the transfer case in this position. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.